Hey guys, it's me. Wait, what the? Okay, it's me, Chimpo. And today, you're going to be doing cosmetics review. I am not copying K9, by the way. Anyway, so we're going to do as much as we can. Okay, so first, we have the buckets. Pretty drippy. They do block some of your face out, but not a lot, which is good. I will give this one 7 out of 10. This one 8 out of 10. I like that white more. So we got the mop head. No, we got that Karen haircut, looks like. Mop. It's kind of, I don't know, I don't like it that much. I'd give it a 4 out of 10. Bro, I don't think it needs to say anything. This is cursed. 1 out of 10. This looks so bad. This, you can actually see her face here. This is actually better. I'm gonna give this 2 out of 10. This is 1 out of 10. This, pretty cool. Not my favorite. But looks pretty cool. A 4 out of 10. Got the gloves. I hate that noise. Green gloves. 4 out of, 2 out of, 4 out of 10. These look cooler. These look like actual rubber gloves. I would see. This is, 5 out of 10. Big broom, which I love this broom. Except it's 5,000 China racks. But we're not basing on the price. I want this broom so bad. 9 out of 10. Alright. What else do we got? Alright, we got this bee. I hate the sound, but it is cute. Give it a 6 out of 10. Alright. Other cosmetics. First, we got this balloon. It's pretty cool. I don't like balloons that much. I bought one a while ago. For a balloon, this is like my favorite thing. On a balloon scale. 10 out of 10. On a regular scale, I don't like balloons that much. But it's cool, so 5 out of 10. Next, we got this cheese. Pretty cool, except you can't eat the whole thing, which I don't know. I mean, I guess that's cool. I guess that's okay. But it is pretty cool, because you got a mouse, you got a cheese, got a mouse trap. It's pretty cool though. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Roller. It's cool. I wish it could spin though. Oh, can it spin? Kidding. Anyway, not my favorite at all. 4 out of 10. This. Okay, no, cool. Other hand. This. I love this. It's so cool. I love it as much as the group. I love it as much as the broom, so 9 out of 10. Pot. Top pot. It looks like a shield, which is sick. And, I don't know, and you kind of hold it like a shield, like, hold up. I have to get my sword out. It's cool. I'm not a big fan of it. 4 out of 10. Alright, next. Okay, yeah, we got this thing. Pretty cool. I like it. 6 out of 10. Sponge. Cool sponge. I don't like the noise at all. I actually hate that noise. It's pretty cool. I guess 8 out of 10. I don't like the noise, but it's cool. Next, we got the vacuum. This is just cool. Except, I don't know. I wish it was more of an animation. It just like sucks in little particles. It's mid. Okay, no, I'm kidding. It's an 8 out of 10. It's pretty cool. Alright, we got this thing. This I'm not really a big fan of, but I saw someone do it with like this. Oh, like this, and it looked pretty cool. Do this, or this. Oh yeah, okay, so this is a 5 out of 10. I think I rated everything. Oh yeah, I got this free badge. Free badge, well it's free, so it can't be very big, but it's pretty cool. It's a big badge, so that's cool. I'll give it, on a free scale, 8 out of 10. No, 7, 6, 6 out of 10. Yeah, on a normal scale, it's a 2 out of 10. Anyway, yeah. So that's my thoughts. Oh, wait, I forgot about this thing I bought. Me, personally, I like it. Because I like rings and stuff, and stuff that goes on your fingertips. Anyway, yeah. Plus, it, I don't know, it reminds me of a fan. Okay. Yeah, that's it. It's caught in the crossfire.